not till we have lost the world that we begin to find ourselves and realize where we are and the inner.